guys, we're about to post Want You Back, and it's going to be awesome, so keep an eye out for it. And yeah, me and my friend Parker's over here, we just built this awesome, like, Lego race cart thing. There's a dice, you roll the dice, and you go. So, yeah, just Want You Back. It was fun recording and fun shooting, so look out for it. Cheer. Hey guys, Maddie B here, on the plane, about to launch off to New York. It's an hour 45 trip. Just in case I don't get too bored, I got my iPad here. I can play a couple games. I got some new kicks. They're pretty cool. I like them. They're Adidas. And, on this back...
Now, folks, we can't move the airplane until everyone's in their seats.
That's the pilot talking.
Fast.
And earlier, a lady gave me this. It's really cool. So, that's about it. Peace. Hey Keek, right now I'm sitting here with my Lego city that me and my big brother Blake just made. And it's really cool because here's the snowmobile backpack on the back. It's really cool. Then here's me. I'm a ninja with a fiery staff and guard. It's Cannon King. I got a pet chicken. Here's my treasure box, my gold. Yeah. So pretty awesome Lego City. It's better than the one I built last night, for sure. And that's about it. Hey guys, it's Maddie B here. And I just wanted to tell you that tomorrow's my first day of third grade. Today I went to school for like 30 minutes, just like meet my teacher, meet my friends, see what class I'm in. And I have a couple friends from last year. One of my best friends is in my class. And a couple new kids are actually in my class. I think I'm going to do really good this year. We got a new art teacher. And I think my favorite subject this year is going to be art. Peace. I'm heading off the dance class right now. I got hip-hop class and then breakdancing class. And it's going to be really fun. Oh, and make sure you check out my One Direction One Thing video because the friends in it are awesome. I think you know a couple of them, Drew, Carson. Yeah, and I just want to show you this. Bang. Bang. I'm out. Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I woke up really early this morning, got really bored. It's too cold to go outside and do target practice, so I've been digging around at some old toys, and I found this. This is like a rad, like, it's like, I don't even know what it is. It like shoots little foam things. It's my brother, 16-year-old brother's thing when he was a kid, so. What you know about rhyming in the car, cruising down the boulevard on your way to Hollywood, feeling like a stupid star, got your mind blown, cause you just learned to own the moment, got your face in the sun, beating Air Force Ones. Oh wait, no, I just got these sick new Reeboks. Thanks, Reebok. Hey Keek, right now I'm sitting here, I just got home from breakdancing, I got this awesome Lego set, and at breakdancing we learned some pretty cool stuff, balance on your hands with your feet up, and then there's this exercise where like, put your feet like this, and you have to like walk in, and look at your knees. So yeah, so that's about it. Go build, like I said, rehearse, cheer. Guys, I'm here at my brother's football game, and we're all wearing pink because it's the pink out for middle school. There's not a lot of people at the middle school games. Tomorrow's the high school pink out, and I'm going to that, and that's a really big pink out. Like, everyone in the school is going to that. We just came in the gym because we're kind of bored. So we're just playing some volleyball, shooting hoops. Oh! Got it! I was trying to kick a Keek. Right now, I'm in the car driving to my new video shoot. Or actually, I'm driving to my voice coach. Today, I have a really busy day. I'm going to voice lessons, then I'm shooting a music video, then I'm going to the... Hey guys, here eating some Mexican food.
I got a bowl of lemons.
Have you guys just ever bitten into a lemon and not made a face? Real quick, I'm going to show you what it looks like with a face and
here,
not.
Here's
a face.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
That's a face.
What do you mean?
I'm going to try. This is not a face.
I know, your food will be coming in a few minutes.
That's about it. I'm about to eat all these lemons.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and I got one down. I emptied it out. Hey Keek, I'm gonna show you what I learned at breakdancing class. I learned a bunch of other things, but this is one thing. Called a three-step. So yeah, I'll show you more tomorrow. That's about it. Shia. Hey guys, check out my dribbling and shooting skills. Maddie be here in the studio, and I just wanted to show you the new, like, design of the studio. Here we go. First, you got the graffiti wall with the fence. It's my favorite part of it. I really like that part. Then we got just the buildings in the background, everything. Then we got this, the basketball dribbling across. So I think it's pretty cool. This is where I'll record. I'll be like, yo, 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 what's up? It's Maddie B. That's about it. See ya. Hey guys, here, coolest place ever in Legos. It's like Atlanta in Legos. There's the Brave Stadium. Come over here. We got the Falcon Stadium. Up there, we got a Delta plane. King Queen Towers over there. Come over here. Look. We've got Lake Lanier. It's awesome. We've got Stone Mountain. And then we got over here, there's a Fox Theater. And then there's a Fox Theater and a Georgia Aquarium. There's a rock band over there. And that's about it. See ya. Hey, Keek. Now I'm sitting here drinking a cream soda. And I'm about to go shoot the music video for Want You Back. It's going to be awesome. So keep an eye out for it. See ya. Hey, guys. Today I was at breakdancing again. And I've never been able to do a headstand. Today I was like, maybe I can do it today, and I actually did it, and I tried to do it because, so, it's just a cool move. Let's see if I can do it again. Hey guys, Maddie B here in my room, and this is my tree. Not our big tree, but we have a tradition where every kid gets their own tree, but me and Josh share a tree because we share a room. So, this is our tree, and we get to decorate it. So, I'm just, you know, decorating it with a couple things. I'm almost done. Hopefully, I can finish tonight. Yeah, but my parents, they always wake up late, so I'm trying to talk them into this. Here, they put, like, two gifts under this tree. One for me, one for Josh, and when we wake up, we can do it. So, yeah, that's about it. Peace. Hope you have a good
day. I'm about to be helicoptered while doing a Keek in midair. So... you ready? Here we go. Hopefully I don't drop the phone. This is fun. What's so weird? I'm scared. Oh, I just hit my head on the couch. That was really fun. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, don't try it at home. Bye.
Maddie B here, and every morning my elves do a little prank, and I get them down in the media room, and here they are. I guess they're having a party, an elf party. It's about to be Christmas. They made like a little F4. Jeb's playing the guitar, my set, Sarah's set, whatever there. They got sodas and stuff, and made a little elf fort, and they got, I think they gave us that Santa Paws. I've never ever seen it. Yeah, but there's Bounty, this the tiny one that stays all year. Drake is the one with the cool jeans. So, yeah, these are Susie and Tawny. Hey guys, it's Matty B here, and I just got home from my first day of school. I changed clothes because I'm about to record a music video, and at the first day of school, today, we did a couple fun subjects. It was mainly, like, organizing, packing, but we went to Bible, we went to music, we did playground, lunch, did a couple worksheets, I already did my homework and everything, and it was just a really fun day. There's a couple new kids at school, they're really cool. That's about it. Chia. Hey, Keek. Right now I'm just walking by, and all of a sudden, out of a vendor comes this. A football and this. It's really crazy. Because, like, a Coke just came out. I'm like, free Coke, cool. But it looks like it's drinking out of it. So I don't think I should drink it. And then this came out. This one's drinking out of it, too. So we can't drink either of them. But we still get the case. And for some reason, it's a Coke machine and a football came out. And that's just weird. So, bye. Hey guys, Matty B and Drew here. We're about to go to the neighbors and play some football. It's going to be pretty fun. I think we're going to play tackle. So I got this, though. I'm not sure, though. We need to find one more person. We're probably going to go get the other neighbor. And tomorrow we're shooting the big video. Actually, Drew's actually going to be in it, so that's going to be pretty
What's
cool.
What's that?
Just keep an eye out for the video. It'll be posted pretty soon. Cheer.
Wow.
Digging Minecraft style.
Hey guys, Matty B live from the golf course, and I'm about to give my dad an old school spanking in golf. It's gonna be awesome. We're on the first hole. My ball's up there. So I'm beating him right now. And my Falcons hat, notice my Falcons hat. Falcons, it's football season, go Falcons. That's about it.
Sarah, I've got a present for you. Sarah, I've got a present for you.
Yes.
It's downstairs. It's a Lego City.
Let's go, Lego City.
Later. Okay. Bye.
I wake up.
Sarah, say bye to the camera.
Okay, peace.
Come on! Give me the microphone and a Pikachu with like this. Cut the clouds, it's gone, I'm seeing blue sky, Pikachu's dad, so much of a yo. No more war rap, so I'm gonna serve a yo. I got a rhythm that the rhythm is right, and I was calling it a zippy jimmy doo tonight. We got a party on the rooftop, driving to school. The head, everybody's going, cause the rhythm is cool. Banana, if it's that one thing I'm getting, sometimes you gotta think the wrong part of the fit in. If it feels small, I
got. Hey guys, I'm at a family birthday, my grandma's birthday. And one of my grandmas gave out these and their little fingers, and I got 5 of them, and now I can eat.
Or they have this salad.
And it tickles. But, so yeah, it's pretty fun. Since I can make a clacking sound too. So yeah, that's about it.
Sirloin steak with French fries and a salad.
Hey guys, Maddie B here with some Morelli.
Hi!
Yo!
We just got done shooting our new video. Do you guys think it was pretty fun?
Yeah.
It was
pretty
awesome.
I hated it.
I'm just kidding. It was awesome.
We got to go around New York dancing, so it was pretty fun. They were my babysitters.
Oh, so, yeah.
Wait, were
past tense?
Still are.
No, you
still are.
Yep, still are.
We're about to go eat at Hard Rock Cafe, so that's about it. Chia. Hey, Keek, as you know, Drew's over, and we're just going to talk about a couple things. That tonight we may go grim hunting.
I want to get it.
That tonight we may go gremlin hunting. I think I've told you about that. And we're going to talk about this. I got my new pearl necklace. It's like a surfer necklace kind of thing. And then Drew got this. He got a new bracelet. That's pretty cool. So when did you get that?
I got it just a couple of months ago at my
So that's about it.
And Matthew and Sarah
Sound. Oh, yeah. So that's about it. Bye. Hey, Keek. I hope you have a great 4th of July. For 4th of July, I'm going out to eat with my family. And then at night, we're going to go and see some fireworks. We're just going to have a blast. Bye. Hey, guys. Maddie here. And New Year's. They just dropped the ball. And, the guy from Gangnam Style's there, Psy. So, yeah, Happy New Year's. We're just... Mom, is it cider? Or what is it called? Sparkling cider. It's tasty. So, Happy New Year!
What's up, guys? Matty B here. About to go to a baseball game, I think, as you guys can tell. I don't know who we're playing yet, because they never really told us. But I hope it's someone that we can beat. And then I'm going to my little sister's birthday dinner, and as well as my older brother's. So that's about it. Just checking in on you guys. See you next time. That's about it.
Hey, Keek, start my day off at church. God is good. This week I'm going to be shooting a music video. 1D to their new cover, new original One Thing. It's a cover by me. And yeah, see ya.
Hey guys, Maddie B here. Just got done with Thanksgiving lunch. Had some ham, mac and cheese, and rolls. Just watching the football game. I'm going for Houston. Later, some Dallas. Going for Dallas. And then, yeah, may get some video games, NCAA 13. And maybe some Modern Warfare 3. So I'm going to go play with John, Josh, Jimmy, my cousin, and
and Marshall. So, here we go. Let's go. Hey guys, I'm just sitting here yo-yoing, and today I am going to John's baseball game. It's pretty far away, but it's going to be pretty good. And I don't know if I'm going to be the bat boy or not today. I'm bringing my yo-yo for if I get bored of being the bat boy, I can yo-yo. But my friend Carson's going to be there. You guys saw him a couple days ago spending the night. I'm about to leave. I may get some Chick-fil-A, my favorite restaurant on the way. So that's going to be really good, and that's about it. Hey guys, Matty B here. I'm about to launch back off to Georgia. We had a great time in New York. Similarly, I got to go to the M&M World, the Hershey's World. It was really fun. I'm about to head back home on Sunday. I'm going to one of my friends' houses. I'm happy to see my brothers and sisters. And that's about it. About to head off. Peace. Hey guys, it's my very last day of vacation. I've had a lot of fun, and I'm thinking about making my very first Keek video. So subscribe and tell me what you think. And yeah, I have a lot of fun at that beach. It's really cool. And yeah, see ya. Bye.
Hey guys, I just got home.
I'm the fourth.
Okay, you can start.
Hey guys.
Well, I just got home, and I'm so happy to see my little sister, Sarah. And look, she made us this awesome poster, and I want to show you something, Sarah. Look at the ceiling! So yeah, I'm really happy to see Sarah. She's awesome. That's about it. Peace.
Hey, guys. Sitting here with my little sister, Sarah Grace. I got a new necklace. God, squeeze. All right. So, I don't know why we did this, Keek. We're just having some fun. And, Sarah, what do you think? Time for a wrestling match?
No.
We're going down. Okay, say bye, Sarah.
Bye.
No, say it the cool rapper way. Peace.
Hey, Keek, it's Matty B here. I'm at the doctor's office because yesterday night, my pinky got slammed in a car door. And it was pretty bad. I couldn't move it, but now I can. And it was like a dent from like the top of my pinky down to here. It was just like in. And now it's the second day and it's kind of healed up. It still hurts. Not too much though. So yeah, I'm about to get an x-ray. Peace.
Hey guys, Matty B here. As you know, I'm a rapper. But something I never told you about is my secondary job. And it is selling golf ball with my two neighbors, Jack and Jake. Jack's been doing it for like 3 years. Me and Jake actually joined in today. My first day on the job, we go out, find the golf balls. That takes about an hour. We package them up, 15 minutes. We sell them 30 minutes. Today, I only got to do it for 10 minutes though. We made $52. Got my part of the share, 17. We all have signature golf balls. Mine is this one. And word up.
Hey guys, Matty B here, and yesterday, I was just thinking, and I was kind of bored, so I made this. It's pen and pencil, and it's like just like a bow and arrow thing. And I went on YouTube trying to find out how to make a BB gun out of a pen. I think I have the right pen. I just found another video that helped me. So this one shoots pretty far. That's about it.
Hey, big boys and big girls.
No, I see.
Sorry I haven't been posting a lot of content lately because I've been sick, and it started off high and then it went low and then it went high. It's just been going, and right now I have a really big headache. It's 101. Sarah, tell me about how you been, my nurse.
I be a doctor and I say feed a lot and do gabba gabba, wash myself, and clap.
Well, that's about it.
That'd be his. Peace, peace, peace.
To say something.
And let it be in Zoss on Rock Hole.
Peace.
Peace.
Hello, folks. It's Matt here. I'm playing a game of nine ball with a little someone. And then he got so angry when I hit the ball and the nine ball, you win if you hit it in. He took it out twice. And I won twice. And this is the third time I'm gonna win.
Yeah.
That sucks. And I still win! And he's gonna go take it out again. Probably. Yes.
That's cheating, Marshall!
Hey guys, I just got out of bed. And I just wanted to let you guys know that I am posting a new cover of Titanium, and it is sweet! And I'm about to go to Fry's. We're probably gonna buy a movie there, probably the first Bad News Bears. It's an awesome movie. That's about it. See ya.
Hey, Keek. I just got back from one of my best friend's house. I had to spend the night. We watched a movie, we watched King Kong. We stayed up pretty late. And they gave me some new grip tape for my lacrosse stick, like I've told you about. They gave me this stuff called snake grip. It's like a little snake going through, but it's not really. So yeah, we've had a lot of fun. I'm about to go play some video games. Peace.
Hey guys, I just finished up the new vid. It was really fun. There was a bunch of balloons and dancing. It was just like a huge party. Actually, Drew did it with me. He spent the night last night and he rode with me there. So it was pretty fun. There's a disco floor.
That's pretty awesome. We just got finished recording, and me and Drew just busting out the mood. What's up, everybody? So, about it. We're at Fly, saving lives in dancing education.
Oh, yeah. Hey, guys. I just got done with the new music video, and I went to Lax World and bought this sick new lacrosse stick. And I gripped it up called Snake Grip. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. And do you guys like my shirt? MattyBRaps, Shake the Haters Off. It's on my website. That's about it. Chia.
Hey, Keek. I just got out of the studio, and I recorded a cover remix. And actually, we had game breaks. It's where me and Mars would actually stop and actually play games on our iTouch. I played Baseball 2012. It's a really good game. And yeah, chill.
Hey, Keek. Just got out of the studio. I'm recording an awesome new cover of Titanium.
Yes.
And I downloaded two sweet iPod games. One is called Poppy Batting, and the other one is called Action Potato. I like Action Potato more. So, Sarah, what do you think about it?
I think I love my daddy.
You love your daddy?
Yeah.
What else?
And I love my Joshua.
What else?
And I like my mom.
And what else?
And I like Mars.
Okay. Guys, look what I just got. I just got Skylanders last night. I think most of you know what it is. It's like a portal and you plug it into your Xbox. It comes with guys and you sit the guys on and they come up on the Xbox. And this is one of the giants. It came with my set. Right now, I'm in the middle of a level. I'm fighting this big guy. Oh no, losing balance. The catchwords are kind of cheesy, but the game's fun. Like, everyone in my grade has it, and you can play online if you have online. So, that's about it. See ya.
Hey guys, it's Maddie B here, and today I finally, that's Sarah.
and I finally learned how to do my headstand, so I'm going to do an entire Keek with it. Today, I went to batting lessons because now it's baseball season. That was really fun. I went to Cheeky's to eat. I had a taco with some lemonade and chips. That was really tasty. And I'm going to show you two surprises. First, this is where I'm going to get down. But first, I'm going to do my head spin. Oh, darn, I ran into that thing. That keeps on. And next.
Hey, guys. Maddie B here. And I just wanted to let you guys know that when I posted the video today, I posted it, but it said there was an error, and then only some of you rockin' fantastic peoples could see it. So, Maddie B, don't play with that foolishness. So, tomorrow, I'm going to try and post it again. And for all of you guys that have seen it already, make sure you check it out again, because I'm going to add some special behind-the-scenes footage that I'll show them something new. So, all of the people that have seen it, make sure you check it out again. That's about it. Peace.
Hey, guys. It's Maddie B here, and I'm at my neighbor's house, and he has a pogo stick. He got it a couple days ago, and he can already pogo with no hands and catch a football and play basketball pogoing. And I'm horrible at pogoing, but I'm still going to try. We'll see if I can do it. See, that was bad. Well, I'm going to keep practicing, but that's about it. Cheer. Hey, what's up, Keek? Right now, I'm just at the beach on my balcony. We got these awesome cool lasers. They shoot 5 miles. Look, I'm going to shoot it from the balcony all the way out to the beach. See? And it can go 5 miles in the sky. Go way over there. Go on the pole. Go over there. So, yeah, this is pretty cool. Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I had a friend spend the night, and we're about to head to the fort that I was telling you guys about, that we did a video about, and we're going to bring our airsoft guns and shoot some targets, and it's the last day of Easter vacay. So, but I got a plasma ball for Easter, and that was pretty cool, because my other one, my brother exploded it, so I got another one, and we're just heading to the fort. Peace.
Hey guys, Maddie B here. Carson's over. We're playing a bit of Minecraft. The reason we can't hear the drums... Oh, he stopped, but he was playing the drums. Oh yeah, he was. Hey. So we can't hear the TV. On Minecraft, I actually made my own guy. This is him. Cookie Monster in underwear, and I made this guy myself. So that's pretty cool. Jeeves over here, he's making a guy, so that's about it. Shift.
Hey guys, MattyB here, and you guys know me as a rapper, but I'm also learning to produce too. Like if I ever have to stack something or I have a feature artist or anything like that, I can just come in here and be like, you click record, and then you click whichever one you want to record them on, whichever line, whatever, and you click spacebar, records, when you're done you click spacebar again, offer record, click it, listen to it. So, that's about it. Peace.
Hey, guys. It's my last day at the beach. I'm about to leave. It's a 6-hour drive back home, I think. Got some movies on my iTouch. And it's going to be all worth it. We're going to go eat somewhere. I've got a quarter if there's any games or gumball machines. And, yeah, it's just going to be awesome. I'm
gonna
check in with you later if anything else cool happens. Peace.
3, 4, 5.
Go!
Like a Z6, like a Z6.
My purple shades show how much I fall. So I had to take my pinnage off to no more. I'm looking fly, even when I'm singing. Check out my wrist, somebody. Purple penguin.
Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I am at a family birthday party at Adobo's. So, this is really fun, but, I tried to upload my lyric video, but we had some technical difficulties, but I think we got it fixed. So when I get home today, I'm gonna upload it, so stay up late so you can watch it. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna go, eat some cake and play the moron test. Oh, and my nose, I was playing football.
and I got hurt. That's about it. See ya.
Somebody once told me the world was macaroni, so I took a bite out of a tree. It tasted kind of funky, so I spit it at a monkey, and the monkey started yelling at me. 20 years later, he turned into Darth Vader, and I threw his lightsaber at me. It missed me by a mile, but I hear my friend Kyle, and that's my story. Your.
Boys, you got me like this. Oh, I need it because I'm working on a brand new song. Just try it under. Oh, come on. I need it because I'm working on that brand new song. You got me like this. Hey, guys. That was a little sneak peek of a song we're about to post. Want You Back, remix, parody. So, yeah, be looking for it. Peace.
Hey, guys. I'm down in the studio recording a track, and I'm on my very last take. And I think it's a pretty sweet track. And it's a cover of Justin Bieber's song, As Long As You Love Me. And after I'm finished with it, I'm going to go hit the sack. Peace.
Super sweet, super thin, go DJ. I'm going DJ, I'm going DJ. Sugar beat, now you play, you want replay. At the kid is the five, let her replay. Kidney hook, one more time, what do we say?
Super, 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 how you do it like this? Do it like this, do it like this. Super, 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 how you do it like this? Make it, and it tastes like super, super, super.
Hey Keek, I'm a biblical poet. My name's on the scene, just in case you didn't know it. My town, the creed of the bass sound. Enough string, dig holes in the cracks. My style's like a chemical steel. Visual rhymes, you can vision that feel. Connected to form, this a heck of a concept. Make it hype, and you wanna set with this. Shake plays on the game. My beat makes you dance.
Loose.
If it was a problem, yo, I solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Hey guys, my new single, Be Right There, is on my YouTube channel now, and it's radical. Here's a little sample. I'm a beep, 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 beep. With my homies just chillin' at the school. If you're home feeling lonely, you can come chill too. If you're home's the only place you wanna be now, you can tell me to come over and you know I'll be down. Like, can I be the one who's feeling you need the most? Can I be the person you can count on when you're feeling your worst? Can I be the one who keeps you laughing until your face is sore? Gotta stop to breathe cause we rollin' on the floor. That's about it. Peace. Hey Keek, right now I'm bored, so I'm gonna kick it old school, back when I was 7, my first rap ever. Here we go. There would never been another me, no other Matty B, none of my age with the flow this cold, see? I'm only 7 years old, but I ain't got time for your games. You must have made a mistake if you think that I'm down for your heartbreak. Girl, you must be tripping. I got a whole book of rhymes in my backpack, but I hope I don't slip and say your name when I'm ripping. Shea.
Hey guys, I am super excited because my new video is being uploaded right now. So later tonight, make sure you go on my YouTube channel and you check the brand new video out. It is gonna be radical. And before I go, for those who are into arts and crafts and stuff, I just wanted to show you these real quick. I made them out of construction paper and tape. They're just like little rings. See, like this. And you just like circle.
It's all about the kids. And today, I'm here with a very talented young man, YouTube sensation, and rapper singer, Matty B. Now, Matty B, you have covered songs by such artists as Maroon 5, Justin Bieber, Carly Rae Jepsen, and your videos on YouTube have been viewed by over 250 million people. Tell me what it's like knowing that many people have listened to you all night. Awesome. Now you are only 9 years old, a very young man. How old were you, do you think, when you first realized, hey, I kind of want to be a rapper?
Probably six.
Were there any?
And the sun sets in paradise. I'm at a payphone trying to go home on the change I spend on you. Well, the sun's gone and
not dead yet.
You've done it before. They're
by the tree now.
Okay, want me to jump?
Yeah.
No. My leg is broken.
I know. Okay. It looks hard, but it's actually really easy. You just have to be able to jump far.
Whee! He's gonna snap.
Let's jump back up.
Hey guys, meet my new robot friend. Say hi to Keek.
Hey Keek, what's up guys? Glad you're here. This is my man. Hey me, hey me, give me knuckles, man. Yeah, right, you rock. All right, cool. We're here at the fair. We're going to have some fun. You're going to see some rapping, man. Okay, we're going to hit something. Out, man. All right. Gotta roll. Gotta roll. Have fun. Bye. All right.
Like a Z6.
Good job. Say bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, on my way to church, playing some Minecraft, I just found some iron. So I'm headed back to my house right now to burn the iron. And that's about it on Minecraft. But soon I'm about to have a new cover coming out. So keep an eye out for that. Hope you guys like it. Cheers.
Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I just got out of the studio, ate dinner, I'm in my room, about to take a shower, but before, I have a new cover coming soon. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but here's a little hint. Da 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 da. That's all I'm going to tell you. And another thing, some people in my grade make these bracelets, and Josh got someone in his grade to make me one. They're like little rubber band bracelets, a bunch of little rubber bands tied together with a little thing that hooks them, and I have another one. So I have two, so that's pretty cool. And, well, that's about it. Hey, Keek, it's Maddie B. I'm headed off to baseball, but before I go, I want to tell you guys that I'm working on a new original, and it is called That Girl Is Mine. It is about a girl, and it is really fun. I'll be releasing my lyric video and then my real videos. Keep an eye out for it. If you like it, tell your friends, tell their friends, tell their friends, tell their friends. Just tell everybody. So I'm really excited for you guys to hear it. That's about it. Cheer. Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I don't know if you've checked out my new video or not. It's pretty radical. You should go check it out. Yeah, I'm headed to We're going to the place I do vocal lessons to practice for Girlpalooza on Sunday. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. And I get to meet the people that are gonna be dancing with me. That's gonna be pretty rockin' fantastic. So,
yeah, make sure you go check out the new video and have some special behind-the-scenes footage. That's about it.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Carson and Sarah.
It's Sarah.
Carson's spending the night tonight. We were just watching some Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and Sarah wanted to show us her animal noises. Sarah, can you do a cow?
Yes.
Do it.
Can you do a dog?
Woof, woof.
Cat?
Meow, meow.
Can you do a pig?
Woof, woof.
No.
Hey, Keek. Right now I'm just sitting here. Last night I watched the Braves game. It was awesome. Braves versus Washington. They went into 11 innings. The Braves won, I think, 10-9 or 11-10. By one point, it was an awesome game. And I'm heading to breakdancing. I hope to see some new moves. If I do, then I'll show you guys. It may just be practicing like the Chinese flip-up. If I learn that, then I will show you guys. So, yeah. Peace. Hey, Keek. It's Maddie B here. And yesterday night, I bought a new computer game called Minecraft. And I've been playing it a lot. It's really fun. It's where, like, you make your own world and stuff. And you make your house and like, weapons. And you can, like, get diamond and TNT and stuff like that. I haven't really made my house yet. I'm about to make a sword so I can go make a house. And I think it's pretty fun. Have you guys ever played Minecraft?
Okay.
Hey guys, Maddie B here. Happy Labor Day. Right now my friend's about to come over, Parker. You guys know him. We're about to go to the neighborhood pool. They're having a big party at the neighborhood pool for Labor Day. Since it's Labor Day, I didn't have to go to school. So that's pretty radical. Mainly I'm really bored, so that's the phone. I will pick it up after this. But mainly I've just been watching TV. That's why it's going to be awesome going to the pool. So, that's about it. See ya.
Hey, Keek. Right now, I'm just sitting here. Got my hair cut a couple days ago. And, yeah, tell me what you guys think about it. But that's not all. Yesterday, I'm about to go to sleep in, like, 2 hours, even though it's, like, in the daytime. Only because I need to get my sleep back on, because yesterday we had to spend the night. And we pulled an all-nighter. Have you guys ever pulled an all-nighter? Peace.
Hey, Keek. Right now I'm recording and jumping, and you might be wondering why I'm jumping. Because I upgraded my studio environment and brought an old trampoline in here from the playroom. So, yeah. It's really fun. Peace. Yeah!
We're playing some miniature putt-putt golf. Josh just shot. It's my turn. I'm in third place. And it's me, Josh, and my big cousin. So, that's about it. Watch this. I'm going to suck. All right, we have to go over that little lake. Yes! One! No! No! No!
Get in the creek. Out of kid.
It went in the creek.
Grab it.
Hey guys, Maddie B and Sarah here. And earlier while I was just playing on my iPad, she said video me.
and she made up a song called Rocking My Cool Shoes. And too bad we didn't have it on the camera, so we're going to do it now. Sarah, can you please do your Rocking My Cool Shoes dance?
Yes.
All right, and the song. 5, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rocking my cool shoes. Rocking my cool shoes. Rocking my cool shoes. Peace.
And that is Rocking My Cool Shoes.
Hey guys, Maddie B here, and I'm just watching the Atlanta Falcons and the Denver Broncos play. The Falcons are winning 10-0, so that's pretty cool. We just got our third interception. I'm going for the Falcons. And to all you Denver fans, I just want to let you guys know, Denver, welcome to Kingdom Zone!
Happy birthday, Keek.
Hey guys, it's Maddie B and Sarah here. We're going to talk about Maddie Sarah's stuff. Here. But first, hey Sarah, on your fake phone, do you want to call the B-Boys and Girls? Here's the
name.
There. Okay, here's her stuff. She got her wallet, $9. She got her pin, her lipstick.
I got my fake
and she got her change. Okay, now since we talked about your stuff. Now since we talked about your stuff, do you want to call them? Here's their number.
Yeah.
Talk to them. Do you want to call Granny?
Yep.
Mommy? Want to call
Mommy Heal.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That's about it. Hey guys, Maddie B here. I just got home from school and I am really excited because tonight I am recording a brand new song. Tomorrow we're flying to New York City to shoot the video, so it's going to be pretty radical, my brosif. So tell your dog, tell your cat, tell your pet turtle named Bernardo to tell everyone he knows to watch this video. Give a thumbs up, soggy waffle. And I'm about to go record it. It's gonna be pretty shaking hash to Shaga Waffle. Peace. Shaga. Hey guys, I just got home. It is super hot outside. So I'm really tired. And I just ate some food. I had a hot dog and a delicious cookie and some lemonade. So I'm probably gonna go play some video games. And yeah. Bye. Hey guys, Maddie B and Sarah here. Just playing on my iPad. Sarah, what's your favorite game?
My favorite is Angry Birds, and I got the show here.
Oh, it's a sticker template. Yeah, Angry Birds is fun. What's your favorite song?
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Yeah.
Is that the one you made up?
Yeah.
It's ooh la la, ooh la la.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. That's it. Peace, peace.
Taking it back old school with this one. Okay, I'm flying like a butterfly. Ha ha. Sting like a little bee. I said, I'ma be the greatest, y'all. Catch me out here boxing beats. The news coming by side. Maybe that's true, but this flow ain't by side. 9 years, got your friends on my side. You ain't got a front when you hang around a fly guy. Chill. Hey guys, Maddie B here. Just got home from school. TGIF, it is the weekend. I'm about to go eat some dinner, I think at Ippolito's. So that's going to be really tasty. And then I'm going to the kickoff football game at my school. I'm probably going to play some football with my friends, watch the game. So it's going to be really fun. Little trivia right here. See these four pictures? Comment on them and tell me which one you think is me. That's about it. Yeah.
Hey Keek, it's Maddie B here, and today I posted my new whistle song. It's a cover, and I seen you guys have been really liking it. I just want to thank you guys for your support. I mean, on the first day, it's already done really good. So, I mean, I worked really hard on that, and you guys are being really supportive. So I love you guys' support, and yeah, home skillet.
Rehearsing. I'm all pumped up, ready. Just a reminder, on Sunday, tomorrow actually, is the buddy walk. So if you want to come out, you can. Just a reminder. And if you do come out, I hope I can meet you guys and stuff. It's just been a really fun day. I'm going to have a good night's rest so I can be all pumped up in the morning, do the sound check, and make sure you guys come out if you can. Peace.
Hey guys, Maddie B here with Sarah Grace the Taco.
I'm not Sarah Grace the Taco, I'm Sarah.
And she's gonna sing a song.
I am Sarah.
And she's gonna sing a song and then I'm gonna eat her. And action.
Hey. Hey guys, what's TV? To him, Matt, and me. Here you go. We got little star, how little bright you are. My stupid.
I'll
eat up to a best.
Peace.
Peace.
Two things. One, listen to this crazy beat.
Alright, that and I'm working on a new song. It's a surprise for you guys, so I'm not gonna let the name or what it's about, but I will tell you this. It's radical and it's a surprise. So pretty radical. I just finished half of it. I just took a dinner break, but turns out dinner's not ready, so I just had an avocado. And that's about it. Keep an eye out. Cheer.
Hey guys, Maddie B here. We're at the studio, and we just finished a brand new video. I'm not gonna tell you which one it is. It's gonna be a surprise. It's coming out Friday, so keep your heads up. Look out for it. We had a really fun time. It's like a whole new generation. So, keep an eye out for it on Friday. See ya.
Time, especially since forever never rewinds. That's why you gotta stay on top of your grind. You'll find a date time with every single one I rhyme. I'm almost done and I'm boxing with the sands of time. To be the greatest rapper ever is a dream of mine. I guess the future still left to be defined. I'll quit the game before I get a sad to ride a vine. Yeah, I'm just trying to have the right mind. A lot of people like to talk from the sidelines. Living life like they're afraid of the blind side. But I can see the field through my mind's eyes. And I'ma keep on praying till my rhymes ride. Till I can see my words make your eyes wide.
What's up, Keek? Happy New Year. And I'm working on a new original song for you guys. I've been playing a baseball a whole lot. I messed up my finger yesterday playing baseball. It still hurts, but it's fine. So, yes, look up. There's a lot of new stuff coming you guys' way. So, make sure you keep out for MattyBRaps. Peace.
Hey guys, it's Matty B here, and I just posted my new video, Never Ever Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift. You can find it on youtube.com/MattyBRaps, my main channel. It was really fun shooting because, like, when I got a bucket of feathers dumped on my head, and then I spilled a bunch of popcorn. So it was really fun. I had a great time shooting it. Make sure you check it out. Thanks for you guys' support. Peace. Hey guys, today I went to a big celebration to meet all my new teammates on my new team, and it was a pool party. We played football, we played 1000, we played a bunch of different stuff. It was really fun, and we got our new jerseys, but these are just our practice jerseys, not our real jerseys. They're the ones that we practice in and everything, so it's pretty cool. That's about it. Cheer. Hey guys, in the studio, got my Sunny D. About to record a new track. We haven't finished writing it yet, so Deering, it's going to be really fun because, like, Deering, we're going to get to think of rhymes while we, like, rap something, like, how about this, and just like that. Got my SpongeBob. I always turn it on mute and watch SpongeBob while I record. Maybe not SpongeBob, but different TV shows. So, we will hopefully have a video coming out soon, so keep an eye out. Peace. You're the duck with no waddle, the horse with no saddle, the boat with no paddle, so I think you should skedaddle. I saw you last week driving a taxi. I saw you last week driving a taxi cab. I'll call you if I need a ride to an airport, because you don't have to keep your secret no more, because your secret's out, sport. Well, you can keep a trophy that you don't deserve. I might be a bus boy, but you just got served. And I got that off a TV show. Peace.